A man has died after a fire broke out at an environmentalist activist campsite in Midlothian. Police and firefighters were called to the campsite in Bilston Glen near Lonehead at around 3:30 a.m. today. The man is believed to have been in his 20s, and a woman, also in her 20s, presented herself to the Royal Infirmary of Edinburgh but was later referred to the specialist burns unit at St John's Hospital in Livingston for the injuries she sustained.